This is one of my favorite games ever by Square Enix. So anyways, hello you guys. How are you guys doing? Sorry I didn't stream yesterday. I was feeling very under the weather. But I'm a lot better today. So how's everyone doing? I think I said that just now, but I'm saying it again. Alright, I've been playing this game all weekend. I'm so happy. Off. Choose your character. Alright, we can choose Mint, Tale of a Spunky Girl, or Rue, Tale of a Mysterious Boy. We are gonna play as Rue, because he's got the deeper story. She's just kinda meh. But, he's the more serious, and hers is funny. But, I absolutely love this game, and I may play both. And another thing is that, there's a lot of grinding in this game. He only has to grind his strength and HP, whereas she has magic. So we have to grind her strength and her magic. Oh, that sounds like fun, Mystic. How did that go? And I'm doing pretty good, Shot. Thank you for asking. So anyways, here is Rue's story. Claire, how's it looking outside? I think it stopped snowing. I just saw some stars in the sky. It's strange. What's wrong? The sky. It's really clear tonight. It's hard to believe we've had a snowstorm for the last 3 days. I don't know, I find it a little strange. You're thinking too much. It's probably from staying inside the house for so long. Maybe. I know. Why don't you take a little trip tomorrow? I'm sure the weather will be perfect. I think you could really use the fresh air. Yeah, I think I will. I'm gonna leave at dawn and go to the stream in the valley. And if I see a herd of deer there, I'm definitely gonna catch one. They often go there to get water, so if I catch one, yes, I'll make your favorite stew! So he's not catching it, he's killing it. He's hunting deer. Better yet, I'll prepare a great feast tomorrow. I'm counting on you to catch a deer. Catch a deer. No problem. You're gonna have a long day tomorrow. You'll need to eat well and sleep well tonight. I'm gonna prepare dinner, okay?
You do that, Claire.
And I'm glad you had a lot of fun, Mystic. That sounds fun. I used to go on church retreats a lot when I was a teenager. We went canoeing and all this stuff. Oh, okay. Let's eat. Oh, I'm so hungry. Om nom 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 nom. What's wrong? Why aren't you eating? I was just thinking. About what? About the day you came here. Dot dot dot. It was snowing that day, too. That was 2 years ago. Can you believe it? Are you alright, Claire? I'm fine. I'm sorry, Rue. I don't know what just came over me. What's going on? It's coming from the barn. Something's disturbing the animals. I'm going to go take a look. Be careful, okay? Don't worry, it's probably just a wolf or something. I'm Jeez, what's going on? You're going crazy. There's no sign of a wild animal or anything.
At last.
Who are you? A man with a scary hand! Roo! Arg! Hey! Oh, that's her. Hey! Leave him alone, you beast! Claire, run! Rue! Claire! Wait, no! So my journey began. I'll find the powerful relic and save Claire no matter what. Didn't know I killed Bambi. It's already been 3 years. And I still don't have a clue where the relic is. Don't worry, Claire. I'm not gonna give up. Hey, bro, I'm starving! Smokey, how many times do I gotta tell you? I said I'll feed your fat belly when I get the dope. You mean it looks like Gurumin or whatever? It's not by the same company, but I can see how it looks the same. Even though that one wasn't PlayStation 1, it was a PC game in 2004. Coming real soon. I guess my brother blood always comes through. So, bro, how we gonna get the dope? Keep your voice down, butthead. Alright, listen up. A legendary treasure? You serious? Yeah, sounds cool, huh? I heard some magician made it, and it's hidden somewhere in this area. If we find the damn thing, we're gonna be so rich. Bro, you're a genius! So what is this legendary treasure? How the hell should I know? It's legendary! Oh yeah, it's probably something big. Sounds like they're looking for the relic too. I gotta find it before they do. The guy has some big boobs? What guy? The fat guy? Hey bro, what is that thing? What, that red thing? What the hell? We're gonna crash! Whoa, blarg, yow! The heck was that? This place, it looks so familiar. Have I been here before? Welcome to Corona! I know it's not spelled the same, but have a beer! Oh, hello. How you doing? The name's Davis. I run the docks here. As you can see, it's pretty slow here. Not many tourists come in. Body armor. Mostly merchants. The same people just keep coming in and going out. Oh. Yeah, I recognize most of them. Never seen those fellas before. Alright, Smokey, let's go check out the forest. There's some kind of old ruins there. The treasure might be there. Okay, bro. I like how the fat guy runs. Better watch out for those fellas. Looks like they're up to no good. I will. There are ruins in the forest? Maybe I should go see. Alright. Also, I don't know if My good friend Sedate wants to do any recording, so I've kind of got my phone on. So if you hear it ring, it might be him calling or something. But seeing as it's already past 8:30, we're probably not going to do anything tonight. Yeah, as you saw, Mint will sometimes cross our path, but she isn't like, well, she kind of joins us, but she has her own reason for being here. Alright. Sometimes there's little shiny specks on the ground, and they're little coins that I pick up. So, this is Corona. Seems like a peaceful place. What should I do? Should I go to the forest now or talk to the people in town first? Let's go ahead and talk to some people. Hey, if you're going to the forest, can you find Elena and bring her home? Elena is the daughter of the shopkeeper next door. Her parents went to study the ruins in the forest. They haven't been back for 5 days now. Elena got so worried she went to look for them by herself. I told her not to go because there are monsters out there. I wonder if this guy is here. Oh, he's not. You don't live here, do you? What? No. I can tell. You totally look like an outsider. I'm Graham. Just another traveler like you. I used to be a big-time adventurer. And king of Daventry. My risk-taking days are long gone, but I still enjoy traveling. I did some crazy stuff in my prime. I'm too old now, but on the bright side, I've gotten wiser. Come to me if you need any advice. I'll be around. Who didn't do crazy stuff in their prime? Sheesh. I'm past my prime, and I'm still doing crazy stuff. Nah, not really. Oh, hello. I walked into these two guys and they hit me. It was an accident, too. I guess you could call them hoodlums. Damn, hoodlums. Hello, my name is Markham. I came to Corona on business. Okay. I heard there are many rare items in this area. I'm hoping to make a lucky find. Alright, let's go fight. No, he's not the hero of the kata. Otherwise, his name would have been Ranbuma or... What was his real name? Riviera or something? Something weird. The guy in Quest for Glory actually has a real name, but... I don't remember what it was. It's something weird. Here we go. Press circle to jump. Alright. Press X or triangle to attack. You gain MP by attacking. Oh, I guess he does have MP. You can transform into monsters by collecting monster coins. It's easier to cross the swamp by transforming into a polywog. Hold down the square button and choose a polywog with a directional button. Okay, this is his special thing. He can change into animals, or monsters that you've killed, but not boss monsters. To transform back into Roo, hold down the square button and choose Roo! Yeah, no. Acquired 3 bronze coins. The bronze coin allows you to continue when your HP becomes 0. The silver coin and gold coins allow you to continue your game as well. You can find these coins in treasure boxes and other places. Oh, it forced me to turn back into Roo. There we go. Yeah, the way we level up, there's no levels. The way we grind his stuff, his HP, we can grind his HP and his strength. And we just do that by attacking. Every once in a while, you'll see the numbers go up. Let's see if it'll... It's 60 right now. Now it's 61, 62. I guess it gets goes up every time we get hit, too. But I'll do grinding off-screen. I don't really need grinding. I don't really have to grind until later, I guess. Now we can change into this thing. The blue vials will increase my HP, in case you couldn't tell, and the red ones are MP. It's actually easier to fight Azura. I think it'll be pretty rare that we change into monsters. Not even for boss fights. I actually want to grind my HP back though. Like the vials, not the stats. Which, this should be fine. Sometimes we'll need to change into monsters to solve puzzles. Like they said, it's easier to cross water as a Poliwag. But we don't ever really have to change to cross the water. I don't know. I guess it's just the tutorial. So it says to do it. What the? Please, let me go. Come on, baby. We ain't gonna hurt you, we just want a little food, that's all. We haven't eaten for 2 days, you know? So they're gonna eat the girl. Yeah, got no money for dinner either, What do you say, baby? Got anything to spare? I don't have any money. Let's rough her up. What should I do? I have to be careful or she might get hurt. This is good. Huh? Hey, bro, we got company. It's just a Poliwag, butthead. Ugh, please, let me go. What the hell? Let's get him. I got them both. Also, I don't know why his face is a different color from his body and his forehead. Let's see. She can't fight on an empty stomach, you know? Hey, bro, wait for me! Attacking them with sperm? That's the only way to go. Are you okay? Thank you, Polly! Wow, you can turn into a person too? Polly? Oh, no, I'm not a Poliwag. This is the real me. But I saw you. When you came out, you were a Poliwag. That was just a disguise to catch them off guard. My name isn't Polly, it's Rue. Oh, okay. Your name is Rue, and you're a Poliwag. I really like Polly. Can I call you Polly? How should I explain this? Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't even introduced myself. Oh, wait. Did my phone ring? Oh, no. Alright. Nah, we're not doing anything tonight then. Oh, I'm sorry, I haven't even introduced myself. Thanks again for helping me, Polly. My name is... Elena, right? How did you know? I heard your name in town. You're out here looking for your parents, right? By the way, I'm not a... Oh, so that's how you knew. I thought you were a fortune-telling polywog. Like I told you, I'm not a... You're right. I'm looking for my parents. They've been gone for 5 days now. And... What? What happened? What happened? What happened?
I just did that and it started bleeding.
Like, what do you mean?
It could have been my tooth or something, but...
Well, wipe it off! My son just kinda came into the room with his face covered in blood. I'll be right back. Sorry. I wonder where I can put that. Get her butt in her face. Alright, be it. Alright, I'm back. He's okay. He just recently lost a tooth, and he thinks it kind of opened up a bit, and his gum started bleeding, I guess. Anyways, let's see. I know they're supposed to be here somewhere. I'm so worried about them. Those brutes might go after my parents. I have to go find them fast, Polly. It was nice meeting you. Hey, wait! I'll go with you. Let me help you look for your parents. Oh, really? Gee, you're such a nice polywog. Thanks. I really appreciate this. Okay, let's go, Polly. Follow me. It's not Polly. Oh, yeah. I have two kids. I have a little boy and a little girl. My son's the oldest. And yeah, he did want to do Minecraft on the PS4, but when we were trying to do Broforce a couple weeks ago, he found out that his mic is broken, so he can't do that anymore. Jeez, that girl really thinks I'm a monster. Maybe I am. I think it's this way. Come on. Oh, I would have to change this. Whoops. There's a way to beat her over here. And she'll say, I don't know, there's some other extra dialogue, but I guess we won't see it. Okay, let's go! Dad, Mom! Elena? Elena, what are you doing here? What am I doing here? You haven't come home for 5 days! I was so worried about you! Dad, what happened to your leg? Oh, it's nothing. I just twisted my ankle a little. I can still walk. Phew. Thank goodness. I'm sorry, darling. I guess I became too caught up in my research again. I can't believe you came here by yourself. Are you alright? Actually, some brutes almost mugged me, but Rue the Pollywog saved me. Rue? The Pollywog? Hello. That's Rue, but I call him Polly. Polly's really amazing. He's a Polly, but he can turn into a person. But usually he's a person, and his name is Rue, so I call him Rue the Pollywog. Hold on, honey. I'm getting confused. So your name is Rue, right? Yes. It's a pleasure to meet you, Rue. My name is Klaus. I live in Corona with my family. Oh, and that's my wife, Mira. Hello, Rue. It sounds like you helped Elena through a lot of trouble. Thank you for helping her. Yes, thank you. Gosh, I'm so ashamed. I completely forgot about my daughter. The relic was the only thing on my mind. Relic? Are you looking for the relic? Well, yes. I'm looking for the relic, too. Well, this is a coincidence. So, Rue, why are you looking for the relic? So, you came to Corona to look for the relic. Yes, I have to find the relic no matter what. Sir, is there anything you can tell me about the relic? I'm sorry. We just met and I'm being so pushy. My, you're so serious. Ah, don't worry about it. If I were in your shoes, I'd be just as earnest. Alright, good night, Mystic. Have a good night. So if there's anything you want to ask me, please don't hesitate, okay? And it's not sir, just call me Klaus, or doctor if you must. Oh, by the way, I'd like to ask you a favor. Yes, anything. I was thinking. If it's okay with you, why don't we look for the relic together? Of course. I'd be happy to. Great, it's decided then. Thank you, Rue. Let's do our best to find the relic. Yes, thank you. Well then, let's get started, Rue. Can you please follow me? Gee, it's so steep. Somewhere down there, there's a path that leads to the atelier. I don't know if I'm pronouncing this word right, but this is how I've always said it in my head. What is an atelier? It's a magician's workshop. Supposedly about 100 years ago, a magician lived in this forest. We believe that this magician did some research on the relic. I know, right, Shot? If we go to this, if we go to his atelier, maybe we can get more information about the relic. If the legend is true, there should be some kind of special area down there. The path that leads to the atelier should be hidden somewhere there. But as you can see, the cliff is so steep you can't get down there. Before you two came, I tried to get down there, but I ended up slipping and twisting my ankle. I can do this. Doctor, I'll give it a try. I'll get down there somehow. You're kidding! I'll try to find a safe path. I'll meet you all down there. Please take your time. Are you sure you're gonna be alright? I heard there are monsters lurking all about these cliffs. I'll be fine. I've survived greater dangers before. It doesn't matter. I'll do whatever it takes to get the relic. Be careful, alright? Good luck, Polly! Thanks. I'll see you all later. Ugh, I hate these things. Give me help! Well, at least he can kill them in one hit. With Mint, she's gotta hit him 5 times. No, I need health! Health, I tell you! Oh my god. I hate these things! This music kind of makes me think of Mega Man 64. Not Mega Man. I've been playing Mega Man. Bomberman 64. Gargoyle. Face. Face the gargoyle? This is the atelier? I really hope we find some clues in there about the relic. Jeez, the atelier has a guardian? Alright, this one I do like fighting with the... a monster because of... it's hard to run away fast enough. It was more of an RPG on the N64 and it was really fun. Sorry, I have to move on. Yeah, that boss was so easy with Rue. It sucks really bad doing it with Mint. Her magic is very weak. Rue! We heard some terrible noise. Are you all right? I just fought the Atelier's guardian. And you beat him? Yeah. Wow, I'm sure it must have been a tough battle. Polly Woggy Roo can handle anything. How's your leg, Doctor? It feels great. After I saw the Atelier, the pain just disappeared. Wow, I can't believe we're here. Okay, Roo, let's go have a look inside. It may be dangerous, so you two wait out here, okay? He's all limping. Looking for some coins. I don't see any. Open the door. That booty. This is absolutely amazing! Look at these old documents! They're incredible! Alright, now I know there's coins lurking around inside. And treasure chests! A moonstone! Acquired a silver coin. And another moonstone. Okay, I guess there's not any shiny coins. Check the vault. This door is huge. Looks like it's locked. I wonder what's inside. Here, let me take a look at it. This is rather tricky. Aha, there's a switch. Amazing. This manuscript must have been written centuries ago. Can you read it? Not a problem. Analyzing ancient manuscripts is one of my specialties. Polly! Oh, am I supposed to go outside? It's been a long time since I've played this game. Polly, come here! Look, your friend is here! Let's kill it! Oh, we can't. Oh, I can't even change. I was gonna see if it would talk to me if I changed. Well, I finished skimming through this. It's a diary that was kept by the magician. It has detailed records of his research. It appears this magician was doing research on the creators of the relic. The creators of the relic? Yes, they were known as Aeons. About 1,000 years ago, powerful magicians called Aeons ruled the world. According to some legends, these Aeons even had the power to change the orbit of the stars. I heard there were no more Aeons in this world. That's right. Despite their godlike powers, they weren't immortal. As time passed, their powers weakened, and eventually, they all died. Now all that remains are the items they created many years ago, and those items are the relics. I heard some of these relics have the power to grant any wish. They're hidden all over the world, right? Yes, they're all just waiting to be found. I don't care how long it takes me, my dream is to find at least one relic. If you find a relic, what are you going to do? I have no idea. I haven't thought about that yet. Right now, I'm just excited about looking for it. I guess I'll think about it after I find it. Let's see. How about you, Rue? Huh? Oh, what a stupid question. Panties! We're talking about a relic that can grant any wish. Even a kid can figure it out. There's only one thing to wish for. World domination. I'm gonna rule the world. Okay, guys, hand over everything you found in here. You got a problem with that? Didn't think so. Okay, come on, chop chop. Hey, I don't know who you are, but we're not giving you anything. You obviously have a death wish. I'm Princess Mint. Nobody says no to me. Just for that, I'm going to beat you to a bloody pulp. Doctor, please stay out of this. I didn't get to read it. Hey, are you alright? World domination. What should we do about this girl? We can't just leave her here like this. Whoa! I guess I'll spare both of you for today. You guys are so lucky, but remember this, I'm going to rule the world someday. Ouch! Ow, 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 ow. What was that all about? She reminds me of someone. Oh well, let's get going. Okay. Thanks again, Miss Cartha, for letting Rue stay at your inn. Oh, don't mention it, Rue. Don't mention it. Make it, Rue, make yourself at home, okay? Thank you. I really appreciate it, but is it really okay? Of course! It's the least we can do. Rue, you've done so much for us. You helped Elena in the forest, you helped my husband with his work. Actually, it's more like a crazy hobby, huh? Thank you. Oh, I almost forgot. Klaus wants to talk to you. Maybe he wants to talk more about today's findings from the atelier. Come by whenever you want, okay? Go ahead and save. Again, don't worry about the room. We owe you so much for helping Elena. Thank you for coming, Rue. You wanted to see me, Doctor? I finished skimming through the stuff we brought back from the atelier. Oh, did you find anything Did you find out anything about the relic?
Yes, the magician who lived at that atelier was also looking for the relic. It's written right here. My endless pursuit of the Aeon relic continues. On the next page it says, the Aeon relic is sealed by one of the highest orders of magic. Even my powers are incapable of overcoming it.
The relic is sealed?
The Aeon who created the relic probably feared someone would steal it, so he must have placed a powerful seal to protect it. It's probably very difficult to break it.
Yes, I'm afraid so.
After all, the relic was sealed by a powerful Aeon. Like it says in his diary, even this magician couldn't break the seal. I don't think we'll be able to do anything either if we find it.
No.
Ah, it's too early to give up, Rue. I'm still not finished. You see, the magician wasn't the only one looking for the relic. Listen to this. I cannot break the seal, then I shall seek the powers of the past. Long ago, Grand Magician Elroy and his apprentices also sought after the power of the relic. I must see his research on the relic. I must go to Elroy's atelier in the underground ruins. I have made a key that will grant me access to his atelier. The power to uncover Elroy's secrets is in my hands. But I am too late. I have fallen victim to a deadly disease. I cannot even walk anymore. He couldn't go. He must have been carrying a terrible disease. And now we all have it because we went in his house. He worked so hard and even made a key, but he was too late. It's very sad. So how about it, Rue? Let's uncover the mystery of the relic together. I don't know how far we can go, but I think it's something worth trying. That's the key made by the magician. With it, we should be able to enter the ruins and find Elroy's atelier. If we can find his atelier, I think we can find out more about the relic. Where are these underground ruins? They're quite far. It takes at least half a day to get there by foot. Okay, let's pack up and get going. Ouch. Doctor, are you alright? I think you should take it easy until your leg heals. Ah, it's nothing. A twisted ankle isn't going to stop me from chasing my dream. Ouch. You need to rest, Doctor. There's no way you can take a long trip with that leg. I'm sure the Mrs. and Elena will worry. But... please, leave it to me. I'll go to the underground ruins by myself. I can't let you do that. Those ruins are filled with monsters. It's too dangerous to go there by yourself. Let's go together after my leg heals. I'll be fine. Besides, if it's dangerous, I should definitely go alone. I really don't think that's a good idea. I'll find the relic, Doctor. I swore to myself I would. It doesn't matter what lies ahead. I have to keep moving. Alright, just promise me one thing. Don't overexert yourself. If it gets tough, just come back, okay? Okay. Good luck, Rue. Alright. So yeah, as you can see, Rue is super serious. Super serial. Polly! There you are! She still thinks I'm a polywog. Where are you going? I'm going to the underground ruins to try to find more clues on the relic. Really? Darn. What's wrong? Well, there's a big lake right by this town. It's really pretty, so if you weren't busy, I wanted to take you there. Oh well, maybe next time. Have fun at the ruins, Polly. Elena, I told you before, I'm not... Bye, Polly! Alright, maybe this guy is here now. Yep, he's here. Hey boy, you come here to challenge me? Who are you? Sure you want to know? Alright, I'll tell you. I'm a weapon maker, a vagrant, and a swordsman. I'm Rod, the Blade Star. That's Johnny Wolf, my best pal. So, you're a swordsman that makes weapons? Yeah, the best way to test my artwork is for me to use it.
Nothing beats using my artwork against a great rival in combat. Gets my heart warm, know what I'm saying? How about it, boy? You care to fight me? What? Your weapon caught my eye. My weapon versus your weapon. My heart versus yours. Let's do it. That thing on your back isn't ornamental, is it? Okay, I'll fight you. Alright. Before we fight, tell me your name. Rue. Rue, eh? Okay, Rue, let's see if you've got some heart. Oh, I forgot. I need you to pay up before we fight. 100 gold. What? Why do I have to pay you? That's my rule. Hey, if you win, I'll pay you 1,000 gold. The money just makes it a little more interesting. What matters is heart. So you still up for it? Yeah, let's go ahead and try. Okay. Here's the 100 gold. Alright, let's get it on! You'd let her call you Polly? Rue, check out my new weapon. It's called Silver Breeze. Wow, what a weapon! Alright, Rue. Don't disappoint me. No! Son of a bitch! I was almost there! That's an incredible weapon. I gave my best, but I couldn't do much against it. Don't worry about it. It's not that you're weak or anything. I'm just too damn powerful. Why don't you challenge me again after you gain some experience? I'll be in town for a while, so come by anytime. Alright. I was like, oh, I'll just hit him one more time real quick. And he ended up beating me. I should have run. I shouldn't have thought I could hit him one more time. Gonna heal and try it one more time. I'll be grinding tomorrow. I won't be streaming tomorrow because Ran Puma's gonna be home tomorrow. Where are you? Oh, hello there. What's up? You here to fight? Let's get it on! Ow! There's no healing potions in this game. Oh god, I forgot! If you get if you get close to his dog will bite you. No! Ow. No! Right in my ass. Let me go buy some items. I need to go buy some stuff. It increases defense and my... attack power. Hello! Can I help you? I have zero money. Okay, this is how the only way we can get money is to sell our monster coins. And the items that we get. Find. Whoops. I prefer to get defensive stuff first. Alright, we'll try the fight one more time and continue on, I guess. We should be able to get through the next ruins before I stop streaming. What's up? You here to fight? Okay, cough up the 100 gold. You can see his butt crack! Alright, Rue. Give you a taste of my silver breeze. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't heal! Damn it! One more time! Canon Sol updates! Oh no! You've been telling me that for months. Hello? Oh, I'm pushing the wrong button. I'm jumping! Jump through the door! I was like, how the hell did he kill me in one hit? Where are you? No, doggy! See, it doesn't hit me as hard anymore. Damn it, you stupid dog! I don't like dogs. What's he doing? Why was he laying on the ground? Are you alright? Good fight. You've got a lot of potential. Here's the 1,000 gold. Hey, anytime you feel like fighting, come by here, alright? Nice. Whew. And I kind of don't want to buy that other thing for strength until I've got the 3,000. Whoops. Thanks, chat. Let's see. It's good to see you. Do you want something to drink? I don't have anything. I don't want anything, I mean. Anybody want to fight? Prize money, 1,000 gold. Entrance fee, 100 gold. Place, grass fields. Ron. I guess that's how you're supposed to learn that he's there, other than just walking into that area. I was sure there was a shiny over here, maybe later. There's sometimes shiny spots that appear over time, after something happens. Hey, what can I do for ya? Yeah, I won't sell too many of them, just in case I need them. I don't really think I do, but you never know. Alright. Am I healed? No, let's go heal. Hello! This looks like the entrance. I knew you'd come. Who's there? Pop quiz, funny face. Who am I? Oh yeah, I remember. I don't know. I don't remember. I told you before, you big dope. It's Mint! You're so rude. How could you forget my name? I remembered your stupid name, Rue. How did you know my name? I'm a genius. I know everything. I know why you're here, too. This entrance leads to another atelier. That's where you're heading, am I right? Yeah, you're right. See, you can't hide anything from me. So what are you gonna do? Don't tell me you're planning to go in by yourself. It's probably packed with monsters. No offense, but I don't think you'd last a minute in there. What are you trying to tell me? You're not too bright, are you? What I'm saying is we should work together. If we split up and both look for the atelier, it would make things a lot easier, don't you think? Okay, let's look for it together. There you go. You're not such a dope after all. Even if you tell her no, I think she comes along. Alright, let's go! By the way, don't try anything funny, or I'm gonna jump kick you in the face. Got it? She's so bossy. This is a little bit of a maze. So hopefully I can actually get through it. It's weak to fire, I swear! But this thing is so slow. I just won't attack them anymore. Did I get a spider? Okay, I guess we don't get the spider. Let's try going this way. When we hear running water, it means we're close. I think this is the same spot. I used to know this place really well, but now I don't. Ah! This is the entrance again. It's got repeating hallways, and you've got to go the right way to continue. I want to say we follow the blockades. Oh, yep. There's the running water. And then we go this way, I think. Okay, now there's a trick to this part. I'm not sure what it is. Ow. Wait, I don't hear the water anymore. Ah! Great Jorb! What does that mean? What does it mean? Alright, I did it. Yay! That took way less time than the last time I did it. Over the weekend. Playing as Mint. Fine, I won't try to kill shit anymore. Ow. Oh, stupid spider. Dang, I don't know what it is. Ant queen or something. Here, but I don't think we can do this. Right, there's more over here, but I don't think there's really any way to get past here. I would have to have the MP leveled up really high. I think it's like a platinum coin or something. Finally, you slowpoke. I figured some monster had you for dinner because you took so long. I'm getting a bad feeling about this. Oh, shit. Damn it. Oh, my health. Covered HP. Mint. I'm sure she'll be able to find me. Wow, I wonder how long this lake's been here. Oh, lake. Everything's gonna be mine! All mine! Hee 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 hee. Ready for a little swim, Rue? Now! Oh, my boots are untied. What was that? It sounded like mint. Oh well. Alright, we've got to do a jumping sequence. But there is a treasure chest I want to get first. Acquired legendary sword! I'm just resetting it because the next one that I had to jump on wasn't an outside thing, so it would have reset anyway. Is it white? No. I think it's white now. Ah, yes!
Dang it. You can't hit him more than once. So, this is Elroy's Atelier. What a weird looking building. I wonder how he built it. I've made it this far. Gotta find some clues on the relic. Alright. Keep pushing the jump button. I've been playing Mega Man Legends too much. Because the jump button was the jump button for this game was the button to open doors in Mega Man Legends. I wonder what this is. Acquired a tiara. Oh, here's a shiny thing. I don't know if you saw it. Right here. I'll let it blink one more time. There we go. Bronze coin. Here's another one. I'm so used to the circle. One in here too. Oh, there it is. Whoops. What is this box? I better take it back and show it to the doctor. Wired cube. Acquired a gold coin. Is there another one? No. Covered HP, which... Oh wait, there was another one! I saw it! Right? Yep, there it is. Yay! Bum. Can't find anything else. I might as well go back to town. Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? We don't have time for 20 questions. Just shut up and listen. Yeah, and maybe we'll let you live. I'm not gonna repeat myself, so listen carefully. Hand over the artifacts you found in there. I need them to find the relic. What? You're after the relic too? Who isn't? The Aeon Relic is the greatest treasure in the world. And I'm Belle, the greatest treasure hunter in the world. Okay, enough chit-chat. Hand them over. No, I'm looking for the relic too. There's no way I'm going to hand over the artifacts. You have no idea who you're dealing with. Okay, Duke. Yes, m'lady. Give him a good beating. Make it quick. Yes, m'lady. What's your name? Rue. Why do you ask? I'll remember it for you. Because you won't remember your name after I bust you up with my act. Act? Rue, you like stories? I love stories. Can't get enough of them. Especially the ones with hotshot heroes. Man, they really get me fired up, you know?
They always get me praying to be like them. Last night, I read this book called Shadow Legends. The main character was this rad ninja who used this awesome move. Check this out. How? Duke, hurry up and finish him. You don't stand a chance against his act. With it, he can master any move. Behold the power of ninjutsu. You are doomed. Damn it. Phew. Ugh. Ninjutsu stinks. That sounds like my son. Good work, Duke. What the? Well now, what do I have here? No! Ha, I gotta hand it to you for beating Duke, but you are way too careless. You can kiss this tiara goodbye. You won't be so lucky next time. I'm gonna show you my best act yet. You can count on it. Come on, we're out of here. Yes, m'lady. Stop! Another cool thing about this game is playing between Mint and Rue, they each fight different bosses. Mint would fight Belle right there. And also they go to different dungeons. So it wouldn't be all that boring to watch me play through both of them because they're both so different. That's what I love about this game. Jeez, not another one! Have fun! See ya! Damn it! Ah! No! Go up. What? Belle and Duke. They're gone. I guess I'll go back to town. Hack, hack! I made it! She was in the water the whole time. Hi, Polly! I just spoke to Mint. She's really a funny person. My dad's waiting for you in his room. Oh, really? Rue, thank heavens you're back. Doctor, I'm sorry. What's wrong? Did something happen at the ruins? So this Belle and Duke took the tiara from you? I'm sorry, I was careless. Don't worry about it. I'm sure we can get it back somehow. For now, let's do research on this cube. Looks like this will keep us busy for a while. You know, you came back at just the right time. I just found something very important. What is it? Well, you know those materials we brought back from the atelier? I looked through them again while you were gone, and you're not going to believe what I found! The location of the relic is... I know where it is! Really? Yes, there is no doubt. In fact, it's located very close to Corona. The relic is at the lake ruins. Oh yeah, Elena told me about a lake. There's a lake not too far from here with old ruins floating in the middle. Until now, nobody had a clue who built them. Who would have thought that they were built by Aeons? So... that's where the relic is sealed. Yes, Elroy was trying to break the seal at the lake ruins. This cube was made for that very purpose. Then we can use it to break the seal at the lake ruins and get the relic. Theoretically, yes. Unfortunately, it's not that easy. We're definitely supposed to use the cube. The only question is, how? Look at this thing. It's just a cubic block. There's no way to open it or do anything. It's like it's a gateway to hell or something. Without some kind of instructions, I have absolutely no idea how to use it. But we're so close to getting the relic. Doctor, isn't there any way we can find out how to use the cube? We could try asking her, but... actually, I'd rather not deal with her. Who is this person? There's a magician named Fancy Mel. She lives in an atelier beyond the forest. I honestly don't know how to describe her. She's just weird, I guess. So I'd rather try to stay away from her if possible. I don't think we have any choice. You're right, but... you don't know her. She's so... if you go see her, you'll regret it, trust me. But... unless we find out how to use the cube, we'll never be able to get the relic. Doctor, please give me the cube. I'll go ask Fancy Mel. I'm sure we'll be able to find out more about it. Alright, I'm making you do so much. Thank you, Rue. I'll give you the directions to Mel's atelier, and also directions to the lake ruins. I'm counting on you. Hey! Where are you off to now? I'm going to Fancy Mel's atelier. Your father told me that it's in a really strange place. Do you know anything about it? Fancy Mel? Oh, the crazy witch, right? I know her place. Crazy witch? It's a very fun place. I'm sure you'll like it, Polly. What do you mean by fun? Oh, you'll find out. I really hate this. I think this part's the hardest part of the whole game. I hate it so much. I can try and get through it before. Surely I can. It's just gonna take a while. Let's see the lakeside real quick. I don't think there's anything here. It's just a one room place. There it is. I wonder if the relic is really there. Claire, I'm gonna get you back soon. I promise. Please wait just a little longer. Let's go to Fancy Mill. Rue! Jeez, not her again. Where do you think you're going? Why do you care? Gosh, you're so rude. Oh yeah, there's something I want to ask you. I heard you're not human. Is that true? Who told you that? You know, that girl. Hello, Mint. You guys know each other? Since when? Oh. It's our little secret. Hey, Elena. Is he really a polywog? Yes, I saw him turn into a poly with my own eyes. This is getting ridiculous. So what is it, Rue? Are you a goofball polywog or not? Come on, you can tell me. It's none of your business. Hey, you're my rival, so it is my business. I don't have time for this. I have to get going. Fine, if you want to run, go ahead. But remember this, I'm going to keep track of every move you make. You can count on it. Come on, Elena. Okay. What is this place? The doctor was right. This is really strange. Oh, this hurts my eyes. What the heck? Is this Fancy Mel's atelier? What the? What a strange sound. Looks like nobody's home. Mel, not home. You must wait. You can play while you wait. Okay. Their stupid little games are what take freaking forever. Come, come, play in my world. Giant balls, lots of fun. Alright, I love playing with giant balls. Alright, we're timed in these things. Oh. Gosh, it fell. Oh, thank God, I actually made it. Usually it takes forever to do these things. Hit fungi and you get points. If you hit fungi while he's underground, fungi hits you back. Game over when time's up. 500 is high score. You get high score, I give you goodie. Here we go! Whoops. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Dang, that's not who I targeted! Ugh. This game is silly. I can't choose who he's gonna attack, he just attacks whomever's closer. Game over. Got a bronze coin. We had to play with all of them. Play with me, big swings, very fun! I think this one's one of the easier ones. Damn it. Ugh, come on! No, jump! Damn it. He doesn't want to jump. Oh my God. This is gonna be hard. How did he die? This is the end. Yes! I've got no time for the minigame. Pick up balls and you get points! Pick up balls with same color and you get bonus points! Pick up black balls and you lose points! Aw, poor black balls. Game over when time's up. 500 is high score. You get high score, I give you goodie. Here we go! Over. All right, bronze coin. All right, shot if you say so. At least the blue balls gave me points. Play. Trumpets blowing and lots of fun. Lots of joy. Play. So you got big balls blowing. Swings. Oh, thank God. That wasn't hard at all. Scare cockadoo with trumpet sound. Step on ramping to sound trumpet. Scare cockadoo and you get points. Scare mini at once and you get bonus points. Game over when time's up or cockadoo flies over your head. 500 is high score. You get high... score, I give you a goodie. Here we go! Okay, game over. I guess I don't understand how to do that. I was waiting for a bunch to get on there since I get bonus points, but whatever. I think that's all we had to do. Ding dong. Hello there. Am I dreaming or what? What's wrong with you? Why are you looking at me funny? Is there a booger on my face? The future is the voice of Mario. I've always said it like Mario. Here we go! Whenever I start a hunt on Monster Hunter, during the loading screen I say, here we go! And my friends laugh at me. Huh? No, I was just looking at the fancy stuff you have. Are you Mel? Uh-huh. Some people call me Fancy Mel. Hello, Mel. My name is Rue. I came here because I need your help. Those little thingies are so cute. So, you want to break the seal at the lake ruins? Yes, we need to use this cube to do that. Can you please help us? Nope. What? Rue, was it? Do you have any idea what you're dealing with? The relic is not your ordinary magic item. If you play with it... poof! Gotcha! You okay? Scared the life out of me. I'm sorry. Thought I should lighten the mood a little. You're so serious. But really, the relic is a very dangerous item. Many have pursued it and paid the price. Some with their lives. Relics abound in this world, but the one you're seeking is veiling... Relics abound in this world, but the one you're seeking is Valen's relic. Valen? I've never heard of him. Why does that name sound so familiar? Does the name ring a bell? Obviously not. Valen is the most powerful Aeon. He could raise mountains and move the stars at will. No way. Who knows if it's true? Valen perished along with the other Aeons a long time ago. His demise is still a mystery. Some say he had too much power and destroyed himself. Really? I hope by now you realize how dangerous your pursuit is. Valen's relic embodies powers beyond our knowledge. Who knows what will happen if the seal is broken? Worst case, it might destroy the world. I don't care. I have no choice. I've come this far. spent every day for the last 3 years looking for the relic. I can't stop now. Ay, 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 aren't we stubborn? Oh well, it's pretty obvious. I can't talk you out of it. Okay, I'll help you. Give me the cube. Really? You're going after the relic with or without my help anyway, so I might as well help. Not for free, of course. I'll help you if you help me. It's about the Popple Pearls. You played with them earlier, right? Popple Pearls? Oh, you mean those dwarfs? Yes, they're my cute helpers. The four of them helped me around the atelier. Four? That's strange, I only saw three. One of them is missing. I sent him to go shopping, and he hasn't come back since. I don't think he went very far. I'm so worried about him. You want me to find him? Exactly! I'll examine the cube if you find him. Compared to looking for the relic, it's easy, right? Yes. Come back here when you find him. By then, I should be done examining the cube. Thank you. Wait! There's something I want to ask you. Never mind. I'll save it for next time. Are you sure? Uh-huh. I'll see you later. Goodbye. Bye-bye! Those things are noisy. Rue, poor boy. He still doesn't have a clue. I like the one clinging to her butt. They're so cute! Oh. I am a star. I am a star. Okay. Duke, are you all right? All right. Bye, Duke. What was that? Let's go ahead and save. Oh. Oh. Ooh, nice. And I don't think he'll ever sell anything else. We just have to find stuff in treasure chests. All right. Yeah. I'll probably get his health to 200 before Wednesday. Yeah. Hey, it's those guys again. What are they up to this time? Huh? That kid. Yuck! Keep dirty hand away! The hell? You calling me dirty? You better get down and apologize or I'm gonna hurt you real bad. I'm not sorry! You dirty, you stinky! He's a total squirt! Hey, you stupid or something? Shut up! You shut up, you little maggot! I'm gonna shut you up by chopping up that fungus head of yours! Let's do it, bro! Teach him a lesson. Knock it off! The hell, Huda? Hey! Bro, it's him! That polywog! You're right. This is perfect. I've been dying to get even. Let's get him! Yeah! Damn it, that's twice! Shit! Hey, but bro, wait for me! You're my lifesaver! Are you okay? Yeah! Mel asked me to find you. She's really worried about you. Come on, let's go back to her house. I go home by myself! What your name? Rue. Rue, thank you. Bye, boy. It's getting late. I better head back to town. Okay. Now that it's dark, we can go talk to this guy and get some story out of him. I don't know if we have to, but we can. Hey, Rue, what's happening? Why don't you come sit here with us? Rod. Yeah? Why do you make weapons? To leave my name in history. Just like my old man did. Old man? You mean your father, right? Yeah, my old man was a swordsman. He was the best swordsman in the world. He fought hundreds of battles in his life and never lost. The man's gonna be a legend forever. You've heard of the great swordsman Pleskin, haven't you? The invincible Pleskin? Yeah! Wow, he's your father? I trained like hell to challenge my old man someday. I wanted to beat him and take his title. I wanted to be hailed as the greatest swordsman. My dream never had a chance. My old man died before I could fight him. Now I can't ever surpass him. So I decided to take a different path and started making weapons. I want to create the best weapon someday and become the greatest weapon-making swordsman. That's how I want to go down in history. I see. I guess I talked a little too much. You've got to get up early tomorrow, don't you? Better go back and get some sleep. Okay. Good night, Rod. Yeah. His trapezius muscles glistening. I don't think there's anything else we can do. It's too late. Welcome back. It's late. You should rest. Can I actually go to our room? Look like you've seen a ghost. Ghost. But I saw you. Hey, why are you running? I'm not going anywhere. Claire, run! Wait, no! What a terrible dream. Claire, please come back. Alright, Ranboom is coming home! So we will go ahead and stop here. Hey, Roo, how are you? I hope you guys enjoyed this game. Like I said, it's one of my favorites. One of my absolute favorite early Squaresoft games. That's not Final Fantasy. So anyways, I won't be back until Wednesday because Ranpuma will be home tomorrow. But I'm glad I got to see you guys and play for you guys. It was fun. And I hope you guys are enjoying it. I think I said that already, but I'm going to say it again. Hope you guys enjoy it as much as I do. And I'll see you guys on Wednesday. So take care and good night.